And we are back with another episode of the Sword and Shield Run. Heroes Bath. They say this is where the two heroes came to smooth their wounds after the battle to bring down the evil presence long ago. Okay, nowadays only Pokemon really uses Heroes Bath though. Who exactly really hears that bath here? I think I'll have a look into that. You two must have a sure Pokemon back in the Slumbering Weald. Perhaps you two can become new heroes. Wait, like some hero waving around a sword and a shield, pull the other one? I fancy a sword if I had to take my pick. What kind of battle do you think the heroes had back then? Absolutely. Okay, nice. Our Pokemon healed up. Okay. So, okay, we got side Pokemon now. Oh, double. I'm counting you, partner. Oh yeah, last battle you didn't have a double wool. Okay, listen here. I'm not letting you use defense, Curl. Fire spin. See, how much does this do? Avoided the attack. How dare you? Okay. Flame charge. Oh, yep. Oh well. Yeah, I'm gonna use the HP candies. Since they got a full team now. Let's get this guy out. Ancient power. Okay, this battle's gonna take a while to do. Okay, let's have a Stealth Rock. I can go ahead and do that. Because why not? Ancient Power again. Okay, one more ancient power should do it. Not a defense curl. Fun. Switch Pokemon. I don't know what he said, but actually, no, I'm almost saying. Oh, what is that? Smackdown? It's a water type? I'm guessing so. Okay. Who's Zappy? No, I want to send Troy a little update here for where I'm at in the game. Wait, there we go. Just charge. Wait, is Lightning Rod? Oh no. Okay, hold on. Poison jab, then. If it's in the hail. Cinderace, okay. I'll switch. Let's go to until 007. Looks like a snipe shot. Mega kick. Hello. And Cinderace is dead. Dead. Oh, okay. Snorlax is almost out. Okay. Let's go with Doug Dimmadome. Now, I know later on, I think we're getting close to it where this is not a twist. I don't know what the twist is, but it's crazy, I guess. Heavy slam, oh no. That's a lot of damage. Oh, what? Heat wave. Oh, wrong move. It is the wrong move. Okay. Let's go with this guy, I guess. See who's stealing. Come on. Okay, I said this turn. Corviknight. Where's Zappy? That's pretty cool how he just switches one in and out of his team. It's kind of cool. Discharge? Yeah, it's dead. Okay. Thanks to Tuki, the proper power bell. At the rate you're going, even the unbeatable Leon may be in trouble. So what's next, Ucho? I plan to look into things in the Slithering Weald. I'll keep challenging at gym. The most thing, gym badge, I'll be hanging Route 9 and take on Spike Muth. Seems like you finally care. Don't give me revives. Thank you. No, can I am. Oh, you're not healing me up. I go all the way back to the Pokemon Center. Woohoo. Heal up and then head Route 9. I think Route 9 is where we get the water bike. Think. I'm not completely sure of that. Maybe. Oh, it's up here, isn't it? It's way up here. No. Wait, how do I go to the next route? Past the right now, Route 9. But where is? Oh, this is cool down here. Snowball. Also, I'm actually not even looking, but where do I go? Oh, hold on. Oh. Ah, fisherman. Fisher Harriet. A basket with the what now? Oh. Pokemon. Ooh. Get Zappy out here. Aqua Jet, okay. Mean, discharge. Let's go. Kill it. Well, after this turn, I can kill it. It's dead. So, lantern? Now, is this Volt Absorb or Water Absorb? Volt Absorb. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother staying in. Let's go take them down. Discharge, hello. I'm paralyzed. Sludge Bomb. Oh, Parafusion, oh no. Yep, oh no, never mind. I poisoned it. Okay, it should die like two turns from poison. Yeah, I should go ahead back and heal. After this. Let's go with you, I guess. Snipe shot. And I'm dead. Okay. I don't want to use his EXP candies. Where is it at? Right here. Oh, it's this bucket. Yeah, right? No? Oh, I should have been by the new buy. There we go, my name. Who needs them? Let's give you four. I'll give you all of them. Why not? Probably helped like a little bit, yes. Actually, no. I'm gonna heal them up. I have a feeling items. There we go. That Jolicent? That's interesting. Max potion. What trainer is this? Oh, Dancer. Okay. Ooh, Danimaka. Flame Wheel. Dead. Blossom. Okay. And Blossom's going to die this turn too. Oh, it lived. Quiver Dance. You see? No. I'm still faster, but yeah. Get out of here. And how much of that? 2,400. Well, 2,500. Rounded it up. Four. Route 9, Trister Bay. There's no way we're letting you. It means we can't let you go Route 9. A bite. Yeah. One battle. Let's go. Don't know why I can't do a double battle, but yeah. Ooh, Bug Bite. Yeah, I can use that. I can use that. Dead. I keep all moves now. Yeah, is Ossigoo next? No, Pangoro. Okay. Okay. Jewel pack. Hopefully this Okos. It is not. Crunch. Drill peck again. Oh, nope. But I beat Team Yell Grit number one. Yeah, well, just need this episode's thing. Run on bike. Okay, I can just run on two. Okay. Now, I got it on. Now, I want to try something here. Go away. Iglalie and Team Avalanche. Nice, okay. Let's continue on. Zoom lens. Okay. What are you? Oh, you're the octopus thing. Well, I feel like this is the right way to go. So I'm gonna go this way. What is that? Oh, Mantyke. Got away safely. Pearl string. Okay, and then Fisher. Fisher person. Might just switch out you. For a little bit. There we go. Okay. Discharge? Maybe? Yeah, please. There we go. Coolfish is down. Overdrive. Clear of poison jab. Pikumuku in the game. Is in the game. Okay. Overdrive. Oh. Overdrive, overkill. Great. Oh, so this was the right way. You know, I'm just gonna go back up this way. Let's swap Pokemon here real quick. Ooh, Ice Stone. Okay, let's go in here and see. What's the dealio? Okay, Max Revive. Whoa. Grapplocked. Level 50? Why are you level 50? Ooh, Team 45 Dive. And three dive balls. I don't think so. Team Rock Slide. That's good now. But Rock Slide's not a TR. How long is this route? Like, geez. Oh, I guess this is the wrong way to go. Retreat. Okay. Remoraid. Okay then. Sludge Bomb. See how this is on you. Okay, nice. Artillery. Okay. Sludge Bomb again. Forty-three. Nice. What's last month? Mantine. Okay. I'm slowly catching up with Troy because I know he made it to the seventh gym. Which, okay, I think the seventh gym is rock type. I think that's what it is. I'm not fully sure. But yeah. Hey, Sludge Bomb again. Oh, Air Slash, oh no. I lived. Let's just finish off Heat Wave. Because why not? Swimmer Scarlet. Okay. Bag. Oh, so who's that chain right here? Okay. Closer. Sludge bomb. Yes. Oh, okay. Nice. That was quick and easy. Oh man, Wilmer. Oh, Mantine. Right away. If I even had a shiny, a random shiny out here, that'd be amazing. We got Protector. Okay, can I put one here? Oh no, can I? Put rare candy, okay. Got a kung fu person here. Little black belt Reese. A sock, okay. Dazzling Gleam. Oh, it's faster. Oh no. Oh, dead nothing. My speed fell. That sucks. Throw, okay. Doesn't gleam again. Storm throw. Come on. And throw is dead. Perfect. And I won. Okay. I've already gone that way. Okay. We have already talked to you, I'm guessing. Probably. Okay, that's the first I can go. Yeah, well, swimmer. Last swimmer. Swimmer Layla. Toxapex. Sludge Bomb. Oh, Baneful Bucker. What does that do again? Oh, it's a Protect. Okay. Sludge Bomb again. How much will this do? Nothing, okay. Okay, Pokemon. Can take care of this thing? I guess you can. Oh. Okay, snipe shot. Almost dead. Almost, not quite. Now, please don't use Baneful Bunker this next turn. Thank you. And I win. Woohoo. Route 6. Wait, what does the sign right here say? Oh no, what'd I do? Aw. I can't interest Pokemon, so I've been hanging out here this whole time. Oh, so like the Dark type gym. Oh yeah, also the Dark type gym leader wasn't also there either. But I don't know, what's this way? Why not do a double battle? Okay. Maractus. And oh, that thing. Oh no. Heat wave. Let's go ahead and take this thing out. It's probably the fastest thing on the field right now. This thing. Yeah. Don't want it. Heat wave. Rakdos lived. Oh. And first thing, to finish this thing off. There we go. Town map, where does this go? Oh, that leads right into this, okay. So if y'all enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe new, share with your friend, and see you guys next time. Bye bye.